is a rare gas on Belshir, the Protoss skull, the breath of creation. They think it be a gift from their gods. We call it Tarazine, and it be worth a fortune to the right bidder. Of course, those Protoss will kill us if they catch us on their holy ground. Or at least they'll try. Here we go. Much prettier than Redstone, yeah?
I don't much like fighting Protoss if I can avoid it.
Not just any old Protoss. Fanatics called the Tal Darim. They believe the Tarazine is sacred. A gift from the Zelnaga.
If these Tal Darim bring in their air power, they're gonna hammer us. Swan, get the Goliath schematics loaded at the factory. If their anti-air missiles are still any good, we might just pull this off.
All right, cowboy. I'll get the Goliath schematics loaded so we can build more.
How do we get to the Tarazine?
See those altars? Tal Darim mystics set them up to collect the Tarazine. We just need to grab it.
Well, our SCVs will be able to haul the Tarazine. We just gotta keep them protected. With any luck, we can pick up what we need before the Tal Darim find us. All right, let's get to it.
Tarazine canisters and move them. It'll take them a while to disconnect the canister, so make sure you watch out for them.
Big job, huh? SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
In the rear with the gear. Will do. SCV ready.
Need some of this gas here, and we'll be long gone before you know it.
No. You shall not defile the breath of creation. Tylerine warriors, execute all those who would desecrate our altars.
The Protoss are mobilizing, sir. Looks like they're gonna go after our SCVs when we harvest the Tarazine. I suggest we only harvest one side at a time and run with a heavy escort.
Huh? SCV ready.
Aye, aye, sir.
Ah! You scared me! SCV ready.
Warning. The Tal Darim are sealing off the Tarazine altar.
Wonderful. The Tal Darim are sealing off the Tarazine altar so we can't get at them. If they keep it up, we won't be able to collect enough.
Big job, huh? In the rear with the gear.
Upgrade complete. Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
This better be good.
Need a line.
Why not?
Huh?
By the numbers, boys.
SCV ready.
Don't leave me hanging. Who wants some?
Aye, aye, sir. You gonna give...
It's about to get heavy!
Go ahead! Ah! You scared me!
Been waiting. Armed and ready. Outstanding.
Base is under attack.
What's up? Of course. Orders received.
The doctor is in. Please state the nature of your medical.
Base is under attack.
SCV ready.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar.
Who wants some?
The doctor is in.
You gonna give me orders? Been waiting on you.
SCV ready. Big job, huh?
Armed and ready. This better be good.
The doctor is in.
Armed and ready.
The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
What's going
on? SCVs are under attack.
You're gonna get armed and ready.
Add-on complete.
This better be good.
Let's have a blast!
Why not? Looking forward to it. Got it. Of course. Been waiting on you.
news?
The doctor is in.
This better be good. You gonna give me orders? Wait, this better be good.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
The doctor is in.
Who wants some?
Not enough minerals.
You got it.
Ah! You scared me!
This better. Want a piece of me, boy?
SCV ready.
Go, go, go! Been waiting on you.
SCV ready.
I've got the first canister unhooked, sir. I'll take it to the nearest command center.
Good job. That's the first canister filled.
Gateway.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots prepared.
Can't wait. By the numbers, boy. You gonna give me orders? Of course. This better be armed. You want a piece of me, Goliath? Online.
The doctor is in.
Insufficient rescue gas.
By the numbers, boy. Aye, aye, sir.
I'm in a world of hurt.
The doctor is in.
Will do. Show. Gangway coming through. Yes, sir.
Mineral field depleted.
The doctor is in.
And more. By the number. Keep your shirt out, Spider. Looking forward. You gonna give me one? You want a piece of me, boy? Yeah! This better be good. Been waiting. Armed and ready.
General field depleted. Additional supply depots required.
Affirmative. That's fine. Will do.
Upgrade complete.
Who wants some?
In the rear with the gear.
You gonna this better be good. Got it.
Mineral field depleted.
Go, go, go! Sure. I'm kidding. Of course. Game over. Go time. This better be good. Will do. Roger that. Goliath online. You gonna give me orders? Who wants some? Been waiting on you.
Bad news?
By the numbers, boys. This better be good.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
Go on. Believe it.
Who wants some? Order received. I feel you. Sure. Why not? In the rear with the gear. This better be good. What's going on? Big job, huh? Yeah, whatever. Who wants some? You gonna give me orders? Ah! You scared me!
Goliath.
The doctor is in.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Mineral field depleted. Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
Keep your shirt. You want a piece of me, boy? Go, go, go! You gonna give me orders?
Three down. You're doing great. Keep it up.
Huh? You're the boss. Ah! You scared me!
Incoming transmission.
You shall not steal the breath of creation so easily.
Careful. They're sending their ships to take out your SCVs. Shoot them down quick, or we're finished. Bold move, Mr. Rayner. Collecting Terezin from two places at once.
Sure, it's gonna be harder to keep the Tal'Darim off our backs. But the quicker we're done here, the sooner we can get off this rock.
Good job, huh? Armed and ready.
Vespine got
it. Outstanding.
Warning. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar.
That's over half the canisters you wanted.
Gangway, coming through. Yes, sir.
Say the word.
You gonna give me orders? Go ahead. This better be good. Been waiting on you. Outstanding. What's going on? Huh? Move it! By the numbers, boys. Armed and ready. Who wants some?
These reckless Terrans must be stopped. Slay them all.
Our SCVs mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
This better be good. Of course. Affirmative.
You and your radar sure can walk the walk. We just need one more canister.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky. 10-4.
That's the last canister. I think we've outstayed our welcome, boys.
Sir, I received an encrypted transmission from an untraceable source. It claims that Tosh here was part of a classified operation called Project Shadowblade. They used Jorium and Terezin to enhance ghost powers.
It's true. We are called Spectres. Next generation ghosts.
And you were gonna tell me all this when?
We all have our secrets, Mr. Rena. Doesn't mean I'm any threat to you.
Maybe not. But whoever sent this message could be. Matt, any way to verify the transmission?
No, sir. But it does end with, I'll be in touch soon.
It's Minsk, trying to turn us against each other. Don't let him.
I'll let it lie for now. At least till I find out who sent this transmission. But I'll be keeping an eye on you, Tosh.
You can try.
I repeat, death toll is in the thousands. A Dominion weapons plant exploded hours ago, causing a chain reaction that has taken out several housing complexes in this working-class neighborhood. Dominion security forces claim it was an act of terror by the notorious Jim Raynor, but our own investigations suggest that the plant must have been infiltrated by forces with sophisticated stealth technologies. It begs the question, could some of the Dominion's ghost operatives have gone rogue? For UNM, this is Kate Lockwell reporting from the Core World, Nephor 2.
That Tosh is a whack job, Jimmy. Spends all his time muttering and playing around with those damn dolls of his.
Well, I need someone to balance out your sophistication and good manners.
The guy ain't riding ahead, brother. I can appreciate some good honest craziness, but that guy, he's got something broke inside.
Still don't trust me, brother. Until you decide, ain't nothing to discuss.
You came to the right place.
I've run a few tests on the Terezin gas like you asked. It's clearly related to Vespian gas, but there are some very exotic organics added into the mix.
Any guesses what it's used for?
Well, it would definitely affect brain chemistry, so it could be used as some kind of drug or stimulant, I suppose.
Drugs, huh? That's just wonderful. What do you make of that encrypted message, Matt?
I honestly don't know, sir. If Tosh really is one of these specters, it's clear Mengsk would try to ruin your partnership. But Tosh isn't telling us everything. If we're going to win this revolution...
I know. We have to be sure of our allies.